Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Let me show you how you can find meeting ID on Zoom. Now there are a couple of ways for us to be able to do this. Now say for example, if we go ahead and schedule a meeting right here, and then if you take a look on this side, you can go ahead and choose your personal meeting ID if you wanted to. So this is going to be the meeting ID right here, or you can go ahead and generate one automatically. Now when we go ahead and generate automatically, let's say for example, let's save this one right here and then open this up. Now once that we have saved this, then you should be able to see the meeting ID right here. So this is the one that we have scheduled. So we have the meeting ID right here. Or if you cannot see this, just head on over into meetings right here, and then just you should be able to see it right here. It says meeting ID, and it's also the one right here. Now, if we say, for example, we've opened up the meeting itself, how can we check what the meeting ID is? So if we go ahead and click on start on this, and then on this section, for us to be able to find the meeting ID, all we need to do is to go into the participants section right here, and then click on this arrow right here, and then you should be able to see this invite. So just go ahead and click on this. Now this window will pop up and the meeting ID is actually right here. Or we can go ahead and click on copy invitation right here and then send this over to them. So say for example on Notepad, when we save this, then you should be able to see what the meeting ID is right here. And there you go. So all they need to do now is to just copy that meeting ID. And then say, for example, if you want to go ahead and join that particular meeting, then all they need to do is to click on join right here and then add in the meeting ID. And there you go. I hope that you have found this tutorial useful. See you guys next time.